A vision sensor can be used to see objects and allow your robot to interact with the world around it. Occasionally, the robot may have difficulty detecting known objects. This is often due to a change in lighting. To solve this problem, you may have to tune your vision sensor. You can tune the vision sensor using the Vision Utility. In this tutorial, we will be using the Detecting Objects Vision example project. In this project, the vision sensor has been configured to detect a blue, red, or green object. To tune the vision sensor, place a known object in front of the vision sensor. Here, the vision sensor should detect that this is a blue object. However, since the lighting conditions have changed, the vision sensor is having trouble detecting the blue object. Begin tuning the vision sensor by selecting the color signature of the blue object and adjusting the slider. Move the slider to detect more of the blue object. The slider determines the width of the color to be detected. Increasing the width means including lighter and darker shades of color. Now that the vision sensor has been tuned, it should more easily detect the blue object. Another way to tune the vision sensor is to change the brightness. Changing the brightness increases or decreases the vision sensor's sensitivity to light. Adjusting the brightness affects all colors. Adjusting the brightness and increasing the width of the color detected by the vision sensor should tune the vision sensor so it can be used in different environments. However, if neither of these options solve the problem, clear the color signature and then retrain the objects. Tuning will allow you to use your vision sensor projects in any environment.